Yeah.
I'll talk it through too.
Okay.
Alright, so just a reminder, your thighs back, widen the back of the pelvis, that will tilt it, then stretch. For the hop forward, heels up, ribs in, shoulders over wrists, get all the weight in the hands. Try not to lose it when you bend your knees. Keep the weight in the hands.
So you kept your shoulders all the way forward even when you bent your knees.
Yeah, it's just keep the weight in your hands so you don't have to transfer back and forth. Just keep it there. Mm-hmm. You pull up right between the nipple line, back as much as you can, ribs in that breastbone back.
Okay.
Okay, that's the jump forward.
Okay.
Handstand up. I want you to think inner thighs are what gets you up there. And the same thing, your ribs pull in. And then extend.
Cool. Awesome.